Good morning, everyone. I'm Suraksha. I have completed my MSc in microbiology and I was working in wet lab at IISc as a JRF. I wanted to change my field to dry lab and wanted to work in a company. I was looking for opportunities, but I couldn't find any. So I heard from my batchmate Sindhu about ACRI, and I read the reviews like it is one of the best clinical research institute. So I joined ACRI, and after I came here, I'm very happy. The staffs were very supportive and they are very friendly. They taught us really well about the clinical research. They gave the basic concepts of clinical research. And I had wonderful classmates, Soma, Shashmita, Shripi and Juhi. And my trainers, Dr. Smita, Amrita, Rachna, Judy ma'am. Everyone thought very nicely about clinical research and they were very helpful. And also Rohini ma'am for the personal development. She helped to develop our personality and how to face interviews. She described about it. And special thanks to Sushma ma'am. She was very helpful in scheduling the interviews, following up the interviews and giving suggestions how to face the interview. Yeah. So I'm very grateful for her. Thank you.
Thank you. Did you